Welcome to PS UK JD Jamie Racing live on YouTube. I'm doing four races today. I've had a white nightmare. I've been talking to myself for the last 10 minutes and then I was wondering why no one was wondering because I had mic muted, didn't I? Oh, what a day. If no one joins, I'll probably just do some lobby hopping or something. And I would like to give a shout out to PlaySport UK. Please subscribe to him on YouTube and Instagram. His Instagram is PlaySport UK. Once again, PlaySport, I would like to thank you for the car livery. It looks amazing. Very much appreciated. And I don't think no one's going to join the GR2 race. Anyone watching? We're at Brands Hatch Indy Circuit. Just search the track. Give it 10 more minutes and then I'll do some lobby hopping or something for four races. I thought this would happen. French only, that's a bit racist, isn't it? Looks like it's going to be a quick YouTube video, it doesn't look like we're going to be doing any races. Double check to see if there's no GR2. What a day. Oh, just going to join the random. There's no GR2, what I do, I come off and then I'll probably do it live again around 5, 6, 7 o'clock. So just see what they're doing. When that happens, you join the session and the host ends. Typical. What a day. And GR2's now. Nope. Right, try him. Don't drink and drive, kids. Oh. No, can't join in. This is starting to be, oh, what a day. I bet I can't join in. I'll do 25 laps and then I think that'll be the video done. Don't want this thing to be too long. Neighbours are doing up there. Glad here. All you can hear is them banging, crashing around.
whammy. Some people.
P2, not bad, not bad. Let's see if there's any GR2s now. Hey, GR2s there. Probably come last, but you never know in racing. You may come last, you may not. Getting bitten by mosquitoes here. Bloody hurts. Play what? Oh. mosquitoes. They're so annoying. Is it going to load in? Sky is acting like McDonald's Wi-Fi. Oh my. You know what I'm going to say? It's definitely, oh what a day. And then I bet all the GR2s are gone. Let's go to Dragon Trail. I feel really knackered. I've been playing GTA mostly all night. Faster cars. Great. Such a good lap. Ages. What's he on about? In the lobby with them before, and all they do is ram, ram, and ram. Kyoto. Amazing, and then they're flexible. The NSX. Do nothing. Oh, minus two. Oh, minus three then. One of my mates is getting bullied on GTA, so after this I might jump on GTA for a bit, and then I'll be on live about 5, 6, 7 o'clock. Hope that message doesn't come through on the screen, because it had a bit of bad language in it. to go and subscribe to him on YouTube. And his Instagram is PlayerSportUK. He's such an amazing chap. You have a great laugh with him in these lobbies. He streams every Saturday and Sunday, compared when Ipswich is not playing, but PlayerSport is really happy and excited today because Ipswich won 2-1, which I predicted we should have put a bet on. Hopefully next time when they play, I'll be putting a bet on them to win. Okay, everyone, I'm going to end the stream here because they don't seem like there's any races on, so. If you like this video, please make sure you hit the like button and please subscribe. It really helps the channel. And I'll see you on the next one. Ta ta ta. Bye bye bye. Quick message, I hope everyone's well, and I hope to see you all on track very, very soon, and I don't know what else to say now. Right, if you really like this video, please send us a message on the comments below. That'd be really great. I'm going to leave you with a couple of Squid movies with the car, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-zy-bye.